1979. As the first child of young parents in 1979. Grew up with love in his wonderful heart, together with his brother and his sister. And the dark day came in 1995, and the message brought the pain. In 1995, and the tears was like a river in 1995, but the mother had to be strong for her children, because they had lost their beloved big brother, and the memories are still in their heart forever. Like a river, still hidden, and the pain is unspoken. But the tears, like a river, but the pain remains unspoken. And just the wind still calls his name, and still the wind calls his name.